So, what are we gonna do in the tree city of Endor? Oh, shit! I'm sorry, Dude, I punched the Ewok and he's cowering now. I feel terrible, look. I didn't mean to, man, I'm really sorry. That's freaking Han, he gets you know, he loses control of his rage and he just starts hitting things around him. I know, it's terrible. I don't think we have this, we still don't have this class, do we? No, we don't. No, we still don't have this class to be able to do this. I don't know what, you know, what, maybe it would be like a hover pack or something to fly over there, probably. Shout out to Pinocchio, who just hit me $1.50. Said, do you like the Star Wars prequels? I grew up with them. I only really thought episode 3 was good. I think the entire sequel trilogy sucks balls. I don't like Phantom Menace, besides the Duel of the Fates scenes with, you know, the dueling of the Jedi against Darth Maul. I thought Attack of the Clones was not bad, but wasn't good. It was just kind of okay. And I did think Revenge of the Sith was decent. Probably the best, you know, of course, of that trilogy. I think everyone kind of agrees with that. Except for the no scene. The no scene. Absolutely not. Okay. Shit, look how much you can run all the way down here. This place is humongous. Humongous. I think, do you think you have to be an Ewok to do this? It looks like you have to rip something off and then you can zip, look at that. But I think maybe you have to be an Ewok to do that. I don't know, I'm not sure. I don't know what that symbol means, but maybe. The story mission's over here. Wicket, that's right, he's one of the named Ewoks that you actually was one of the important characters. See, 3PO, we don't have 3PO right now. Right now, they're worshipping 3PO as their god. So you don't have him, but I bet later on, with open world, you can play as him. Who's saying that? Oh. Rescue trapped rebels from the nets in Ewok Village. That's one of the side quests, apparently. Look at that. Excuse me. Okay. You can go all the way down there. Up there, there's a blue brick. But it looks like you have to basically go all the way around some elaborate way. Dude, this totally reminds me of, like, Dark Souls, doesn't it? They set it up like... Oh, God. Come back here. Come on! Shoot the damn thing. There we go. That's 7 of 20. Can't talk to any Ewoks. You can't. You can't talk to the Ewoks unless you're C-3PO, which we can't be right now. Yeah, exactly. Like Blight Town flashback. It totally reminds me of like an elaborate stage in Dark Souls. Having all the ladders and shit. It totally like freaking me out.
Appreciate your help there. Really got myself into a pickle. Well, a net, not a literal pickle. That would have been much more terrifying.
That was completely pointless banter. Yeah, see, the game's even showing the blue bricks, but I have no idea how to get to them. Oh, you gotta jump. Oh, crap. Oh, no. Look at this, moving platforms. Huh. There's definitely a brick in there. I have no idea how to open the door. There's an Ewok there, but let me guess, you can't talk to him. Ah! Seriously? Thank you. Damn it. Can't do this. So as you guys can see, this is why we need people to do sub-only mode here. You can see there's an idiot who has like a million clone accounts. And is coming in to troll. He's a complete loser. He literally has made like 100 troll accounts to come in and say the same trollish bullshit. That makes absolutely no fucking sense. Okay. There's another one. It's annoying. I have to come back up here and wait. So I came all the way over here for nothing. What's funny is he came that way to get here, so how is it breaking now? I don't know. I don't think I can get anything optional right now. It looks like it all is C-3PO specific. It's because 3PO needs to talk to the Ewoks. And without him, you can't talk to anyone. So it looks like I can't really do much at all, right? This guy's singing. Did you guys know there was an Ewoks cartoon? Like, literally the reason the Ewoks were in Return of the Jedi is because they wanted to make more spin-off content of Star Wars. So when they put them in there, like, oh, look, it's the cutesy teddy bear looking creatures. We could definitely have kids, you know, buy into that and want that. So they had a cartoon, they had a toy, a whole toy series, everything based off of just the Ewoks. It looks like you need a combination. See that? There it is. I got one blue block at least. Ewoksy peasy? Like easy peasy? Ewoksy peasy? Vigil Knights says you can select any character in the game you want by pressing up. No, this is the story. You can't do that. You are only limited to these selections right now. But then after later on, you can come back and do it any character. Right now, you're limited to that selection there.
Occasionally used as a party trick, protocol droids are able to split themselves in half. However, some pranksters like to throw parts of us onto high ledges. No one tosses a droid.
No one tosses a droid. Right. People versus the Jedi are a mix between a priestly and warrior caste. In healthier times, the world of the caste system in real life instead of letting all the idiots vote. Whoa, really? Now I'm being told, no, you actually can switch. How? It looks like... Okay, hold on. Seriously? All along we could have done that? All along we could have done that. Well, it's a little too late now. Why didn't the game say anything about that? Seriously. It couldn't have said a word about that. It kept it a secret. Son of a bitch. By the way, how do I get rid of this mission? Smuggle the cargo. I don't want this. How do I get rid of this mission? Missions. Where is it? I want to get it unselected. I don't know. How do you get it unselected? I really don't want that mission selected anymore, and I have no idea how to undo it. Anyone know how to unselect a mission? People Person says many books have been written comparing Star Wars myth to Hindu mythology. There was a caste system with that: priest, warrior, merchant, and worker. Huh. Interesting. I don't want that fucking mission. How do I get rid of it? L3. Nope. Does nothing. It says map, but I don't want this map. I want this gone. Yavin 4? How the fuck do I turn this off? Go to the Endor Space tab in Missions and unselect it. Untrack. Thank God. Alright, there we go. I wanted a real mission to show up. This is, you have to actually be an Ewok to talk to the Ewok. Or not. Chibo. Geejaw hands dirty. Do they want me to shoot the birds? Is that what they said? They want me to catch the bird. There it is. Shit. Is that the particular, or is there a particular one, or can you get any one? Oh my God. You see the feather trail. See that? You're following the feather trail. Where is it? I can't see. Flew away. No. Where's this thing? This is annoying. I don't think I want to do this one. It's taking too long. I thought it was going to be fast. Like, no, it's like super annoying. Look. Oh my God. This is so long. Forget this, man. No! Oh! Forget it. We're doing a story. We're doing the story. I give up. We're doing the story. The Chewbacca defense. Here we go. I tried doing some side... That was nowhere like Cloud City. Cloud City... was pretty straightforward. As you saw, that was ridiculously complicated side content. I was like, forget that, man.
Too much trouble.
Ha! Oh, yeah. Huh?
You stay here. We'll take care of this.
Swaggin says, would I like a new Battlefront game? Yeah, a good one. The last Star Wars Battlefront game was terrible. I would love a good one. But I don't think they knew how to make one. Ewoks! Alright, we can be an Ewok now. That's cool. I like that. An arrow? What the heck? An arrow sign. Anything over here? Chewbacca and an Ewok. What is this? It looks like a clock or something. Can't break it, huh? Yeah, it's weird. It looks like a puzzle or a float or something. Huh. What is this? A lever? The heck? I see. The target game. Who do I like more, Ewoks or Gungans? Which were the Gungans? I don't remember that. Which race is that in Star Wars lore? What was the point of that? I don't know. Maybe we're supposed to hit them all. I missed one. Oh, we'll try one more time. Wait, it stopped working? It did. The lever only works once? That's weird. The lever only works once. Gungans are Jar Jar Binks race? Oh! You know, I don't really remember, besides Jar Jar, I don't really remember any other of his members of his race. So, I can't really speak. Like, the Ewoks, you got to see a lot of different representatives of their race. It's funny, because even though they kind of look cutesy, they really are warriors. They're supposed to be tough creatures of the forest, and they want to protect their own, and they want to stop the Empire just as much as, you know, the main characters do. And so they're to be respected in that regard, right? Alright, Kagome, have a good night. I'll see you later. You, what does this do? Breaker blaster? Hold circle, you open a scavenger's tool menu. He's a scavenger. L2 to aim. Cool, so now we have scavengers. Scavenger tools can be dropped by pressing circle. Hold circle to open the scavenger tool menu. Equip a new one at any time. Okay. Music. Well, they got a turret. This doesn't do much damage. Oh, look at this! Holy crap! Can Ewoks build? I don't know if they can. Yes, they can. Ewok horn or a wooden hammer? Let's do the wooden hammer. Okay. It said build. If you're gonna build the wall, we give a little bit of reward. Yeah, you get a little bit of reward for every successful build you do, even if you don't really need it. Okay. Same thing here. Whoops, almost stabbed the Chewbacca there by accident. Is this guy okay? He looks like he's just dizzy. Hammer time! Here we go.
Toodaloo.
No, it said, actually, I didn't realize it says Lego on each little notch on the Legos. It's interesting. Oh, they want Chewbacca back. For what? Oh, I see. Yep. The chain reaction. Takes them all out. What are these houses? Tents. Empire tents, I think. Shots aren't that powerful, like you think they would be, but they don't seem as powerful as like the rapid fire stuff, right? Beastbot wants to know if I would recommend the game. Well, number one, if you're a fan of Star Wars, yes. If you liked previous Lego games, you're probably really gonna like this one because it follows the formula but definitely expands upon it in a big way. So for those two audiences, yes. For a common gamer, I don't know. I don't know if the common gamer would like it that much. It's certainly a casualized game. It's not ultra challenging. It's definitely a collectathon as compared to like a challenging game of any way. That being said, I'm having a lot of fun with it. Look at that. I am having a lot of fun with it, so. My nose itch. My stupid allergy. Ugh. Ways to go here. What is this switch? A door? Oh, look at that! I wrecked it. There's nothing here! The heck? Well, that's confusing. You did all that to open a door, and there's nothing in the door. Some platforms. Oh, at least it's to a blue piece. It's not a big deal. Oh, crap. oh, no. Oh, nice. I made it across. Cool. Oh, come on. Oh, I wonder if he's going to get the ability to pull those things because we found those. Yeah, see? We found those in the previous stages, and now we know it's an Ewok needed, right? Swaggin says, can you say this is the definitive Star Wars experience? I know a lot of people stand by Knights of the Old Republic. Listen, this is the cutesy definitive Star Wars experience. You know what I mean? Like, in this game, you're going to experience all the movies. You're going to play with a ridiculous amount of characters. You're going to see all the iconic scenes. You're going to check all the boxes. Doesn't mean that it's the most epic or mature or adult Star Wars experience. The net launcher. Here it is. Look at that. So you make nets, you climb over the nets, and that's how you scale stuff. Look at that. What's funny is they kind of give like a guide of where to shoot them, but I just went over it. I did one without having it there. It's weird that you could like, it doesn't have to necessarily have that icon on it. You can still shoot it. Oh, I'm gonna move this. Oh my god, I'm stupid. No? Maybe I have to do something with the net? Huh. Seems like this is a puzzle of some sort. But what do we do? How do we move it? Do I push it, maybe? There we go. You push it off. Now you can climb the net. Okay. Oh, Swaggins wants to know, what do I think is the definitive Star Wars experience? Oh, man. Has there been a definitive Star Wars gaming experience yet? I mean, Fallen Order was really good, but certainly that doesn't cover the gamut of what Star Wars is. It was kind of a limited experience of being, like, a Jedi with powers. I didn't really get anything out of, like, the, like, you didn't get any bounty hunter, any... You know what I mean? Like, there was no Han Solo vibe in that game. You know what I'm saying? Like, nothing like that. It was more... The heck? Why do I have an arrow? I guess I dropped the net launcher. There we go. It didn't really... I don't feel like it was a full experience to start what Star Wars can be. Fallen Order. Jedi Fallen Order, that is. Jade loves this. I'm glad you do. I'm having a good time, too. I really am enjoying, you know, re-experiencing these movies with you guys. Oh, it's a glider? Really? Okay, we're learning a million things at once here. This is crazy. There's 100 new things all back-to-back here. So now that we have the glider unlocked, you can do a lot of stuff. Beastbot says, OG Battlefront 2 had the best overall Star Wars experience. I loved the original Battlefront, 1 and 2. They were super fun games. Even if you were a little grunt, or if you were one of the super powerful, like special characters, all that stuff felt cool and unique and interesting. The new Battlefronts, I didn't like at all. I think the new Battlefronts sucked. So where am I supposed to go right now? They want me to go over there? How do I get over there? The heck? I have no idea. Oops. I have no idea how to get over there. I really have no clue. Anyone know? Look, how the hell do I get over there? Is that all I was supposed to do? Free him? It was! Now he's gonna do this, look. Yeah, what are we? Why is Chewie shooting him? It's not working. I don't get it. This is very weird. They made a not explanatory part of the stage. It doesn't make sense where I need to go. Maybe I have to free all the Ewoks? Maybe I free all the Ewoks from their cages. Oh, here we go. Look. Oh, just like the movie. That was iconic scene from the movie. Okay. Now they want us to go down? No, there's no... Oh my god. All right, hold on. There was a super chat here from Destiny Warrior Zero, who says, how's it going? What super ability would you have from Marvel and DC? I know the same. I know kind of the same, but with unique uses. Man. I don't know. I don't think I would want a superpower, but... One something that I've always thought about, I thought a completely unique story, like in a superhero universe, would be imagine if there was someone, they don't have a superpower, all right, but they were gifted to know the moment that they're going to die. So once you know that moment, you know that nothing that happens to you before then, you will never die. So you could basically do everything risky in your life you ever wanted to do. You could do all kinds of stuff and know you're never going to die. You know what I'm saying? Until that moment. Like, what if you knew you weren't going to die till you were 85 years old and you choke on a cherry pit, right? So then you can do anything you want up to then, you know you can't die, right? Oh, shit. Look what we're doing. Well, this is a new interesting area. Let's do this. Let's do the walkers. What do you think George Lucas is doing right now? Smoking dollar bills? No, actually, I know for a fact George Lucas is taking a big shit right now. He's on his toilet, and he is just unleashing a big old dump. It's a stinker, too, because he's been eating all kinds of beans and stuff. He had to adopt a more healthy lifestyle because he's getting older. So, so now he's eating all vegan stuff, but that's gassy shit, let me tell you guys. Woo-wee! Okay. Anyway. Oh god, was that a land speeder drove into me? I think it was. This is crazy. We're stomping everything, destroying everything. The Ewoks are hovering above us with gliders. Look, they're flying all around. This is neat. I wonder if you just get everything by walking over it, actually. No, you can't walk over stuff. Damn. It doesn't work. Let's get this fucker. Yeah! Shoot him in the ass. Very nice.
I think I got it. I got it.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move.
That's twice the Ewok saved him.
I got an idea.
Zombie Wolfpack asks, have I ever played other Star Wars games in the past, like Super NES Star Wars? I don't think so. I might have rented one or two of them in the 90s, but I never owned any, and it's not too notable to me, no.
Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
So that's it? Wow, that I sucked ass at that stage. I didn't even get level 2 reward. Wow. I stunk at that one. So I only got one. Yeah, only the first one. That was it. And I don't think I did anything, right? Oh, I did helmet drum collection? Sure I did. I don't even know how I did that. No mini kits at all. I feel Ewok unlocked, which is cool. It's a new class. Oh, Darth Vader! What the?
Too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Look at this. You can be a stormtrooper. What's the point of this? He died! Is that the point of it? Have the stormtrooper commit suicide so you get all these Lego pieces? Pretty cool that I'm Vader now. Finally, we get to be a cool character. Everyone else at this point is just a rube. Now we get the real characters. There we go. Vader doesn't even care. He just goes to his own hangar and chops everything up with his lightsaber. Like, fuck this. Fuck these weapons. Jade loves Venom's powers. Really? I don't know. Like, Venom's powers are nice, but I don't know if I would want a symbiote with its own personality attached to me, constantly talking to me and, you know, trying to control my body. It's a little scary to me. Okay. You can influence every stormtrooper you come across. Damn, broke them all. Any optional puzzles available? I haven't seen any yet.
Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
What a dummy. Yes, Vader doing codes. Up, right, left, down. There you go. Does Vader have the Force dance? It's a good question. Can he dance?
I'd forgotten the increased security down here. Yet another. Where did that other trooper get to?
Mind tricks. What do we do with this guy? Here we go. Now it works. Down, right, up, up. There we go. Shut up, these guys. Okay. This will take us to the story. This is the finale, isn't it? This will be the finale of Return of the Jedi. Fulfill your destiny, yeah. So guys, this is going to be the end of Return of the Jedi. You ready? And after that, we go into the prequel trilogy. Clyde, you very well know I don't watch sports, so you can stop asking a silly question. Okay.
But now you must know your father can never be turned from a dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is
not
safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
It's a trap!
The firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
Ouch!
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete.
All right.
You're aggressive.
His holiest sight, this is round one. Look at that. Oh my God, he's got a freaking one of those foam hands. Darth Vader. The rematch.
Let the hate flow through you.
The mini kit. Get the mini kit. I got it. What the hell? He hit the Emperor. Yo, he hit the Emperor. He's fucking the Emperor up.
You underestimate.
No, I'm fucking the Emperor up.
Of the dark side.
Ah! Hands off.
Do it.
Emperor's getting rocked. Yeah, probably not a good idea to have the Emperor's chair set up in the room you're about to have a boss fight in. Just like the axe in God of War, just keep chucking it. Oh, triangle. Oh my God.
I feel the good in you. The conflict.
There is no conflict.
A sitting duck.
Damn.
Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friends, to save your sister. Yes, your thoughts have betrayed you.
The weird part about that is Vader didn't know that he had two kids, right? He didn't know that they were twins, which is pretty crazy.
Enjoy the darkness, son. I have you now.
The lightsaber is destroying him. Look, he's not even doing anything. He's just taking it. Just keep taking the saber. He can't catch it for some reason. You'd think he would catch the saber and throw it back. He's just freaking standing there taking hits. I think it's screwed up. I don't think he's supposed to be doing this. That made no sense.
A twin sister. If you will not turn to the dark side, perhaps she will.
Never!
How did you not know you were the father of twins?
Never fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi. Like my father before me.
Should be a Jedi.
This is a plastic. This is not from the movie.
More from the pathetic Skywalker.
Ah!
It's over. You have lost.
We shall see. Enough. I am tired of your insults. Guards, destroy this treacherous coward.
Oh, he shoots you while you're fighting the guard. Crap. Whoa, I got executed. I was executed by the guard. There's all kinds of stuff back here. Look at this. Oh. Entire optional areas if you have other characters, right? Looks like you need to bring other characters over here. Like there's a battery. Yeah, look, there's a key. So when you come back, you have other characters. You can do all optional stuff. You can completely ignore the objectives. There's the battery. What the hell? Inflated a bouncy castle. What am I supposed to do with this? I got a mini kit for doing the bouncy castle? What the hell? Sure. Of course. Remember that scene in Return of the Jedi? Where Luke stopped fighting the Emperor to go and play a bouncy castle? I remember that. Come on, Vader, you gotta go do this panel. Right, down, right, right. There we go. Another mini kit. That's three mini kits. Looks like, we got a new member, huh? Shout out to Skis TV, who re-upped his membership for 2 months. Is the best Star Wars game with Star Wars Trilogy arcade game. I think I remember it, but I don't remember what it was or when I played it. I think I definitely played it in arcade. Sounds familiar. I just don't remember how much I played it or, you know, how heavily. It does sound familiar to me. What the hell? Oh? What is this? Ah, what happened? Shit. No, I'm trying to do... What the? They teleported me back over here. Trying to do the mission. So I guess you need to somehow do the puzzles while these guys are alive and avoid them. It's really weird. Shit! It says that one's correct, the other two are wrong. Okay, I don't know why, what the significance is of this. What the puzzle is, but oh well. Minikit. That's four mini kits. One more, and we get the vehicle for the stage. The problem is, I don't think we can get it, because I think you need 3PO. See? And you can't, yeah, there's no optional characters here, so we're stuck. We can't do the fifth one without 3PO, and he's not here. So, sucks. We could have got a vehicle or something, but we can't do it, I don't think. Can't open it. Yeah, it won't work. Huh. Can't pull this? I think you're supposed to pull it down, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. I didn't do anything. I don't know what to do right now. Okay, we have to fight the guy. Like this will take quite some time. Ah, circle.
Stop this petulant behavior. You are beaten.
We're advancing.
Your feeble skills are a match for the power of the dark shade.
I think if it was co-op, the other person would be doing the other half of it. Yeah. We did it! And that totally didn't kill the Emperor, right? No.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already have.
One of the robots stole his hat.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Oh, I forgot this scene when they shoot the reactor. Yeah. I'm surprised you don't play it. Huh. You don't play the reactor scene. Big celebration.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
All right. I understand. I won't get in the way.
No, it's not like that at all. He's my brother.
No. Oh. And now the big celebration at night. The iconic music. No, 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 no. Now all the dead Jedi come back to say, hooray, we won. Even though it's hilarious because he didn't look like that in the movie. Because he didn't know what he was going to look like in the prequels yet. So he didn't look like that in the movie till later when they did CGI editing. Return of the Jedi. You play unlocked. We barely did any studs, right? We only did the level one. Huh. I will not fight you, father. I did that one. I don't know what that was. Got four mini kits. It would have been a mini Death Star. Look at that. Yeah, that's the Anakin Force Ghost from Special Edition only. Because he didn't look like that. They hadn't made the prequels yet. There you go. Darth Vader with no helmet and a different Lando. Alright, so that is the conclusion of the original Star Wars trilogy, everybody. We beat it. We beat the entire trilogy, alright? What's funny is, the further in I got, the less I did. Look, the less I did, but the thing is, I think what it is actually the stuff gets harder, right? The further in you get in the original trilogy, to actually do the optional missions gets more challenging. It was more easy in the first one, so. Alright, so as I've told you guys, I wanted to do these in the order of the actual chronological release date of the movie. So next, I'll be doing the prequels, starting with The Phantom Menace. All right, cool.